Brazilian footballer Willian scored a brace to help Chelsea beat Tottenham 2-0 and moved to fourth place in the Premier League table on Sunday. Willian scored first in the 12th minute with a curling effort into the goal's corner before scoring the next goal with a penalty strike in the first half's added time. Subscribe to the channel for more news.